To you, you and you and you and you and you, like you always do each and every weekday,
yeah,
from the hour. But what?
But today we don't have so much connection like we usually
I
am angry with him. I just walked in and I am so angry with him.
I think you have sambuca or you have a wine or you have a canna somewhere around. Maybe in your bag. Later I will check in your bag. Maybe you come up to the highway, you decided to just, you know, take some and, you know, come high in the studio. I don't understand.
Well, I have a problem with you.
But I cannot, you know, I'm this man who learned before his teachers. You know that. And I was able to be born before my grandpa. So I can never run out of topic.
Okay.
Yes, that's the assurance I can give you. Insurance.
Okay,
if you
okay.
Want to
let me hear what you have to say.
If you want to take it, you can take it as an insurance or assurance or anything that suits you.
What topic do you have in mind?
Whenever you are doing good, do you always expect good in return?
Okay.
Yes. And if you are not, if you don't have good in return, will that demotivate you to stop doing good, or it will just continue motivating you to continue doing good?
There is this popular line the Mandinkas have that I use all the time.
And the same Mandinkas go back to say, Julujo manke buayat.
How is that interconnected?
I am confused. Ninyaka jo ninyala. But also they say, Julujo manke buayat.
But when you are doing good, what you should always have in mind is that good thing you're doing it for the sake of good. You're not doing it for the sake of getting good back. Because at the end of the day, people are never equal.
I don't understand. Khadija.
If I am nice to you.
Khadija, yes.
I don't expect you to be nice to me.
Yeah.
I am nice to you because I am a nice person.
Yeah.
I know being nice to you is the right thing to do.
Okay, Khadija. Now, you have your this brand new, how do I even call it?
X5.
Brand new X5.
Mm-hmm.
With a brand new
X6. I say X6.
Oh, X6.
Yes.
So you are shifting to
please
X6
upgrade,
now. Upgrade you. No problem. You still take it. X6.
Mm-hmm.
Khadija, I was standing by the road.
Mm-hmm.
You just passed this poor boy with his poor shoe, poor whatsoever.
Mm-hmm.
You decided to say, let me just give this boy a ride.
Okay.
Khadija, I joined this car.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think of doing anything in the car. It's either to find something to steal from you, either your mobile phone, or I'm having a razor blade, or a knife, cutting some part of your new seat.
Mm-hmm.
So you come up to Westfield, you now decided to dump this boy at Westfield.
Mm-hmm.
Now you go up to your house, you're like still celebrating, enjoying, you know, good happy moment with your this brand new X6.
Mm-hmm.
All of a sudden you open the back door.
Mm-hmm.
You find out that I have been like tearing all part. What will you do? Will you continue offering some other people, poor people like me, a ride? Tell me.
Of course, I'll continue to offer people the ride, but one thing I know is I will never offer you, the person who did that kind of nasty thing to my car, a ride.
And
but
you are saying?
That will not stop me from offering other people a ride.
And you were saying, Ninyaka jo ninyal.
Of course.
So it's that Jawaka jo jawal, right?
No.
Oh, yes. Because now I tell you this.
Nini yaka jo nini yalla? It doesn't mean jaw yaka jo jaw yalla. If jaw yaka jo jaw yalla, that means everybody will be corrupt because not a lot of people are so nice in this. In this generation,
yeah,
if people do you bad and you do them bad, it wouldn't be so nice. Are we, what is looking break?
You are right. Because you are a typical example. If you are never nice to me, so if I am not nice to you, that is definitely wahala. You are right.
So because I am not nice to you, that's why you are not nice to me.
I am nice to you.
If I am not nice to you and you are equally not nice to me back, it means that you have never been nice, Ablaja.
Oh, really?
Yes, of course. Because your character, your personality should be your personality. If you are a nice person, no matter who you interact with, you become nice.
Okay.
Of course.
I am still
even
thinking.
Even if the devil himself, you'll be nice to the devil.
No problem. You think, I think. So you think the other way, I think the other way. But the beautiful listeners might also send us their opinions on 6116 for some Comium subscribers. 6116 for somebody Bungas who are not upgraded. We want to upgrade you
please.
As well. And 6116, have your comment and contribution sent there. Better still, WhatsApp and Viber 333-1055. Khadija, if you can do justice to some of our online listeners, let them be. You have the topic posted on the Kinkiliba family page.
I am trying to post the topic on the Kinkiliba family page. And thank you very much, Mahajabe. That is a beautiful topic suggestion. We will keep it for tomorrow.
Oh.
I don't want to disclose it now, but I will write it down.
Nah.
And then keep and then we this is a good one. Thank you.
Really? Mm-hmm. I am interested in knowing, but I will be keeping it in suspense until I don't know what time we'll see. Definitely feel like revealing it to me. Then she reveal it to me.
I don't reveal anything to you outside the studio. You and I have no business.
Really?
So don't give people the impression that after this we'll talk. We don't talk.
Oh, really?
Oh my God.
I never know. You know, new things can also be possible. It can be possible like you develop it just recently.
Thank you
what
very
I say.
Much,
Maybe you have sambuka. Tell me, Khadija.
If I had sambuka, you know what's going to happen?
Yes.
If I walk in here, I wouldn't see you. I wouldn't see you.
What will you see?
I wouldn't see you because that is so, I get so intoxicated that I don't see creatures like you.
Creatures like you, exactly.
It takes me to another level where I see people of class, people of caliber and caterpillar, people of substance, people of value, Yeah, proceed.
Thank you for the insults. And thank you again for the insult. I'm saying thank you on behalf of each and everyone who like me. Thank you for the insult.
Nobody likes
I know so
you.
Many people offended. So many people are out there offended.
Yeah, the girls who don't know you, the ones who wants to have something to do with you.
I just say so many people. So you want to take your own
the
direction?
You specifically mean the girls. You just
I mean so many people
to make a cover up.
You want me? I can sing it. If you want to do it, God, I am.
The Lord I serve is a living God.
No, maybe I have to rhyme.
Days of my
maybe
life.
I have to rhyme so
oh
you
Lord,
understand.
On this day, I pray that
Amen.
You help.
Amen.
Thank you.
Amen. We'll be going for the break. Then,
thank
when
you.
We come back, more on the topic of discussion. Stay tuned, Gambia. We'll be right back.
Monwa approved services. Nyonte yuno laila money transfer.
Approved Services Limited Money Transfer and Top-Up Service. Transfer services the way it's supposed to be. Flexible, efficient, rewarding, and easy for everyone. Sign up on approvedservices.co.uk to send money and cash power top-up from Europe, America, and elsewhere around the world. With just a few clicks on your computer or mobile device, you will experience the most easy and convenient money transfer and top-up service. Approved Services Limited is where you would be rewarded for your loyalty and can enjoy free commission on transfers.
Now you can send £200 to £1,500 and pay absolutely nothing. It's free. Only with approved services.
You still don't understand. I can still rhyme it.
No, it's okay. Thank you.
If you are doing good, do you expect good in return? If you are doing good, if people pay you bad, will that demotivate you to do good or you demotivate you to do bad?
Clap for me.
Even Mary J. Bulline. Even Celine George. Even
Mary J. Blind. Hey.
Mary J. Blind. Celine John. Chris David. Chris Brown. And the list goes on. Who is our most Gambian sweetest voice? Sweetest rapper with voice? Diha. No.
You know those people in America are rich. They don't have even what to do with their money. If they hear you say this kind of thing, you know, scandalize their name like this.
I'm telling you, they will jump to come and register me under their label. Yes, I'm telling you, and I'm serious. They will jump and, you know, be perambulating, misbehaving to come and see me and grab me and take me to register me under their label. You want to say label or label? Anyone you choose that suits you, no problem. I have little or no problem with your understanding because it's not my fault that you don't understand easily.
All right, absolutely. Number one, it's Kinkley Bar. In the morning, if you just tuned in, you're listening to 105.7. Today on Kinkley Bar, we are discussing about doing good. Should good always attract good? Because you do good to people, should they be good to you in return? Or if people are bad to you, should you be bad in return to them? What do you think? You think if you're doing good to people, people should be good to you? This is how it should work, or because you do good, you should just maintain doing good no matter what people throw at you. It is what it is, because life is what it is. You don't expect to get back what you always give. On 6116, send your text messages, and on 333-1055, and in few minutes, it will be up on the Kinkley Bar family page, and it will be rolling. You can as well post your comments there.
Nonetheless, 6116 is up, active and running. Have your comments and contribution on 6116. But I am saying, if I offer you a ride, you break my seat or you steal my mobile phone. Or me, just this person, I am good to you. You are hungry. You come to my house. People, please give me food. Give me food. I give you food. Your stomach decided to misbehave. You started accusing me of, you know, doing. I will never give anyone food again.
I think the result of one bad person doesn't have to stop you from doing the good things you do. You know.
Do you know I can be taken to jail because of that one person?
So when I come out of jail and I see somebody in need, I see somebody in help.
Meaning you want to spend your life in jail?
No, I will not spend my life in jail because of that.
Okay.
I did it genuinely and God will vindicate me.
Okay.
When you do things, you do them genuinely. You do them not for the purpose of people seeing you do them, but for the purpose that it is the right thing to do, and for the love you have for humanity and the sympathy you have for your fellow human beings.
Okay.
You see what's going to happen.
Okay.
Trust me. When you do good to people, even if they do bad to you, you would either not realize it, or the bad would not be as terrible as it is supposed to be.
Okay.
Because always, always, God will be on your side.
Okay.
If you have that faith, you have that belief, trust me, you will be safe.
If I say I believe any word you said here, I'm lying.
Yeah, because you're not a believer, Ablaija. You don't believe in
anything.
You don't believe in anything.
You chuku me.
That is the purpose.
You chuku me.
I should chuku you.
Hey! Oh God! I am not a believer.
You are not a believer.
What am I?
I don't. Last time I told Ablajao, can you buy me full bread and from Fjang? He came. I ate the bread and forgot to refund him his money.
Yeah.
The following day I called him. Ablajao, I'm sorry. I know I did not refund you your money yesterday. Can you get me another full bread? He said, no, I will not do it because yesterday you did not refund me my money. I am a human being. I'm bound to forget. I forgot to give you back your money. That shouldn't mean you should punish me for it.
I can't remember doing that, but I am thinking even if I do
That's what happened. You know, when you know, you say, Nimbuaye Dingodomaka, I can't take a nyinale, but I ate him in Dingodomaka.
No, I'm not a boy. I don't cause organize me in a boy. You see,
you are a wizard. A broad daylight one.
Please, my people, come down. Please, come down. Don't attack her in the studio. Don't, please. It's Kinkley Bar. You know, she is free to say so many things
to
me.
I don't have a problem with girls coming to me and then asking me what I said to you on the show.
I am not saying girls.
I don't. It's girls.
I mentioned men.
You are talking about men.
Men. Yes, Khalifa, my brother is listening. Khalifa Jakarta, he's listening. Salia Dumbia, they are all listening, and they will be
Salia
so much.
Salia is what?
Salia is a guy.
Oh.
They are all listening, and they will be so mad on you when they come here. What they will do to you, don't ask me because I don't know.
What happened to the break?
Exactly, I am waiting for it to see it jumping up and down. But actually, I am not seeing jumping down.
All right.
So you want to come and bring it to jump it down, or you want to just wait for it to come? Which one?
All right, this one that says, good morning, presenters. Interesting topic. I think if people are nice to you, you should be nice to them. All right, this one that says, good morning, presenters. For the topic, well, for me, I prefer God to reward man. All right? Thank you very much.
You prefer God to reward man, then yes. you rather prefer man yes. to reward God.
Yes. All right. This one that says, if you do good, good will follow you, the same as doing bad. So let's do good for our betterment of tomorrow. This is from Keba Cham, youngest soldier in Fajara Barracks. All right.
Keba Cham, beautiful. 6116 is up, active and running. 6116 is up and running. And for only Comium subscribers, who can try to send in their messages there.
All right. This one that here, like this message that says, good always follows good. If you do good, good will follow you. Thank you very much. The world is a cycle.
Yes, what goes around comes around.
No, that's not the song. The world is a cycle. Anything you do, it's coming back to you in a cycle.
Is this
so
empty?
Do good.
Is this the same thing I'm saying?
You did not say that. You missed the lyrics.
I missed the lyrics, but what I say is the same thing as what you say.
Monwa approved services. Nyonte yuno line money transfer.
Approved services limited money transfer and top-up service. Transfer services the way it's supposed to be. Flexible, efficient, rewarding, and easy for everyone. Sign up on approvedservices.co.uk to send money and cash power top up from Europe, America, and elsewhere around the world. With just a few clicks on your computer or mobile device, you will experience the most easy and convenient money transfer and top up service. Approved Services Limited is where you would be rewarded for your loyalty and can enjoy free commission on transfers.
Now you can send £200 to £1,500 and pay absolutely nothing. It's free. Only with approved services.
Tell me I'm lying.
World is a cycle.
Tell me I'm lying.
Anything you do, it's coming back to you in a cycle. So do good.
Kenya, if I tell you I like your voice, I'm lying.
You don't have to like it.
I don't like
because
it.
Because I'm not singing
for you. I don't like it a bit.
You just have to pick the sense out of what I'm singing. Not to like
the song. There is nonsense, right?
Pick the sense
tell
out of what
me
I'm
if
singing.
There is nonsense, right? I can believe.
All right, this one that says, Khadija. You are trying, my friend, there.
Yes.
Bahna.
Good.
All right, be careful. Oh, this is from Princess Mboj. Good morning to you all. You see, it's the women. It's the women trying to attack me for you this morning.
Because you receive first text from women, but don't be
princess
assured that you will be only receiving it
princess
from women.
Princess Mboj, I'm telling you, you are a princess and you will only remain that if you stay away from this con artist.
Yes, that's a very big truth. You can only continue being a princess when you stay away from
Ablejao.
Thank you.
Because he is contagious. Ew.
You still have text messages to do, please? You help
all
us
right,
do that?
This one that says, good morning. If you are a good person, nothing can make you change because always good wins. Jao, you from, Cup of KKB to Diamond Owner. Of Chabi Chow Maha, Hot Head Tough. All right, thank you very much, Hot Head Tough. And thank you for the beautiful topic suggestion. I think we will have that tomorrow.
Yes, Hot Head Tough. Thank you.
All right, on 333-1055, send your text messages on 6116 and on WhatsApp and Viber and 333-1055. On the King Kiliba family page, I have to do the talking and at the same time put the topic up, so I'm still struggling.
Yeah, you have to stay strong.
If you could at least keep talking sense for 2 minutes so that I can do it, it will be...
Because sense is not in me. You don't need not to blame me. If sense is not in me, where am I going to get the sense now? You want to supply me some Bluetooth, me some? My Bluetooth is on.
I have limited myself.
333-1055-6116 is up, active and running, WhatsApp and Viber. The topic of discussion is we are asking, if you're doing good, are you expecting good in return? If not, if you're doing good and people are paying you bad, will that demotivate you to stop doing good? Or will it just rather motivate you to continue doing more good in your life? That's the topic of discussion. But me, I will say, if I do good for you and you pay me bad, I am not going to do good for you, not for anybody. I'm going to be bad. Yes. If I offer you a ride...
That's because you have been bad since day one of your life.
Yes, it's me.
So people just being bad to you just triggered the evil in you.
That's what I was saying. I am saying, and also, if I continue doing, I give you a ride. You don't think of anything in my car to steal my brand new food. Yes, you have to, this is what you have been taking now. You have to enjoy it.
What is that?
Me. Correctioning me, correcting me, me correcting me, miscorrecting me. So you have to take it and you have to enjoy it.
Let me see. Hi, Ablai. I really love your voice. It's so nice to me, Khadija, on tips.
So you have to read it like
wonder
that.
Wonder shall never end.
It shall never end, no.
Wonder shall never end.
It shall never end. And I'm telling you, this is how you have to read it.
This is how it is written. What do you expect?
God. Khadija, are you this mean to me?
I'm not mean to you.
I am believing it, yes. You are very extremely mean to me. Yes. And please know that whatever you do, there is God, and God shall pay you.
The God that you know is there is the God that says do good. Despite the circumstances, whatever it is that it is, you should do good. So why are you saying that you will be bad to people if they are bad to you?
They said, forgiving is not a matter of must.
But no, if you listen,
forgiving is not a matter of must, but if you forgive, it's better. You understand? They're not saying by force for you have to forgive, but if you forgive, it's better than you pay back. But if you have to pay back, do exactly like they do you. This is what I'm giving you.
Now we are taking it through the religious angle.
No, if you want, no, I'm just giving you an advice.
Let's take it.
Don't confuse me.
Let's take it there. We go back to the life of the prophet. May Allah be pleased with him.
Amen.
Who was...
Who,
no, I will tell you this scenario.
That's what I'm saying.
This is his route to the mosque. Every day he walked past to go to the mosque. There's this particular lady who makes sure that there is garbage, there is every horrible thing that he puts on, that she puts on the way, so that it will make his route to the mosque unbearable. She has been putting it there constantly. One day the prophet was passing and he did not see anything there. The second day he was passing, he did not see anything. The third day he was passing, he did not see anything. He said, where is the lady who always puts this garbage on the way to my mosque? They said, she is sick.
Okay.
She is sick. What do you expect?
Yes.
You know what he did? He went to her house and actually checked on her and prayed for her to feel better. A woman who distracts him and who put death on his way to the mosque. So, if the woman is sick, he doesn't know if that was a punishment from God. He should be happy that the route to his mosque was clean. But no, because it was the good that is him in him and has always been there, motivated him to go and check on the woman.
So, are you directly or indirectly saying...
I am directly telling you, or indirectly making you understand that if people are bad to you, doesn't mean that you should be bad to them. You should be nice to them in return. Because if you are nice to them, you wouldn't know what that might cause. If I am bad to you all the time, Ablaja, try to be nice to me. It will embarrass me if I have conscience.
That's how you think it.
That is how it is.
No, that's how you think it. You cannot implement it. You have to rather suggest it.
That is how it is. That is how it is. If you are positive, you create positive energy, you will have positive response. If you are negative, you create negative energy, you will have a negative response.
What am I there?
It's the wall.
What am I?
If you spread evil and you have evil energy around you,
okay,
you get evil.
Thank you. Thank you so very much, beautiful listener, for being with us. Please continue doing good, whether you paint good or bad. We'll be back tomorrow morning. Stay tuned, Gambia.
Love you.
Wake up to the morning rise. Stand up and clear your eyes. Smile, it's a brand new day. Come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise. Stand up and clear your eyes. Smile, it's a brand new day. Come along down this way. When I wake up in the morning light, after my yawning time, say a little prayer, man. Watching the morning rush, it's a paradise radio, blazing in stereo, musical heaven, yeah. Wake up to the morning rise, stand up and clear your eyes, smile, it's a brand new day, come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise, stand up and clear your eyes, smile, it's a brand new day, come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise, yeah. Stand up and clear your eyes, yeah. Smile, it's a brand new day, yeah. Come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise.